will discredit me, try wipe away my pedigree, but please find.
Okay, no weird shit. I wonder what would happen if I light my dread on fire. Ah. I ain't gonna do it. I was about to light. Boy, hey, don't test me. I'll do it.
Rapping this incredibly. My dog texted me. I shared the words he said to me. If you refuse to shoot the gun, don't mean the gun ain't deadly.
I kind of want to try it, though.
Whoosh!
I had to cut out the horse. I done got me a little bit. I got me a little poor.
What's good, YouTube, man? Young Sam, man. You feel me, man? It's your boy, Deuce. Back with another video. Hey, bro, look. Today, bro, back with another reaction. Look, we about to react to J. Cole, Port Antonio. Now, look, I heard that this was a video as far as, like, it was supposed to be with, like, I think this was his response to Kendrick Lamar and the Drake beef. I'm going to be honest, that beef really went nowhere. All it did was get both of them niggas paid. It really went nowhere. Ain't no like all of them that they were saying in the videos, both of them was just allegations. Like, what both of them said in the song was just allegations, and none of it was proven yet. Like, Drake being a pedophile, or Kendrick Lamar being whatever Drake said he did, nothing was really proven. All them niggas did was just diss each other, create allegations and rumors, and none of it was proven. So it was like, hey. But J. Cole, I respect J. Cole because J. Cole probably the most innocent and realest nigga in the whole thing because he didn't even want to be involved, bro. Like, I'm that type of nigga. Like, you see what I'm saying? But hey, man, look, I ain't gonna say too much, man, because this video 5 minutes. So, hey, if you're new to the channel, sub up. Hopefully, by the time this video drop, we already at a 1,000 or we at least close. Told y'all the goal is to get to 1,000 subscribers before the end of October. No cap. If you're new to the channel, sub up. New to the video, like, instant, but man, roll to 1,000 subscribers. Shut up if you like the video, we on that. Let's get to the video, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? Like, you feel me? Oh, this is audio, so, we Gucci.
Young Jermaine walked the straight and narrow. Minimum wage jobs for the narrow. But still my mind was on the zeros. I fiend for the perks that was seen flipping birds. So we were skipping church, but my eyes was on the sparrows. Niggas flipping pies, spending thousands on apparel. Shit, I wanna shine too. I want dimes too. Jealous niggas wanna know just how my rhymes blew. Mono y mono, I'm Bono, I'm you times two. Now I'm bougie, I done outgrew the fountain blue. But never forgot the spot where I developed my plot. To dwell at the top, the veil where all my skeletons locked. If I could do it all over, then I never would swap. I seen good, I seen bad, had my melanin mocked. I seen lifelong friends turn to devilish ops. I was Mike in red leather trying to tell them to stop.
No cap, bro. Like, it'd be crazy out here, because it's like, I done had some people, it's like, bro, they did some wild and whole ass shit, and they couldn't even tell me what I did. I hate when, like, genuine people get hurt or get fucked over, because it's like, they don't got that type of stuff coming to them, but people still choose to do it. Like, how do you snake and cross somebody that held you down? How do you snake and cross somebody that was nothing but genuine to you? Like, I don't get that. Like, you niggas need to choose your targets. If y'all gonna be some whole ass slimy niggas, choose your targets. Like, don't be out here doing that to the people who don't deserve it. Like, if you're gonna snake anybody, snake a goofy. But why would you snake somebody who actually had your back? Or genuine people, period. Like, it's worse people out here who deserve that. In reality, just don't do it anyway. I'm be the bigger person. Alright? I'm not preaching that over there in this channel. Don't be around here snaking or ratting on nobody. But it's like, nigga, why would you do that to somebody who don't deserve it, though? If anything. People just be weird to me. But don't do it at all. But I'm just saying, why would you do that to somebody who, feel me? Like,
better beat it for you see the heavy metal get popped.
I'm telling y'all, bro, I'm not human. I'm part not V. I'm part Na'vi. I'm Avatar, nigga. I'm one of them blue monkeys on Pandora. No cap. Don't even. Humans is just humans at this point. Who want to be human? All y'all niggas do is fucking kill each other. That's all y'all do at this point. I'm part Na'vi. Put me on Pandora with the Avatars and the blue monkeys. I'm the next Jake Sully. No cap. I'm the next Jake Sully. No cap. I identify as Na'vi. I was talking shit. He was a mean ass wing with a. Don't test me though. Hell of a shot. I go up there. Team draft king. Hey. He gon' bet on the block. He wanna ball till he fall into the federal's knock and sit his ass on the bench for moving careless with rock. You can't relate unless your father was not around and your mother went out and found someone else and then brought around and they salaries didn't combine when they married and brought you out of that poverty. Then you moved to a soft little part of town so that when you back in the hood, you feel awkward about it now. Then your confidence start to drown, but the rapper gave you some positive thoughts, so you jot them down. Benjamin Button, cold flows reverse time to find deliveries good as mine. You gotta search primes. I'm scaling heights higher than birds can perch, trying to be something, hoping that peace comes to my cursed mind. One thing's for sure that I've matured from my first rhyme. I learned long ago you can't please them all, and it hurts trying. Oh, in this game, facts. All you've got is your name, bro. Like Dirk. I'm smirking at niggas trying to be smirch mine. Call, I'm about to tee up. Call, don't tee me up. Nah, don't tee me up. Bro, you can't please these niggas. You can be the most genuine nigga in the world. You can be a loyal. You cannot cheat on your shorty. You can be the W man. You can do all that and still be the nigga to get hurt at the end. I swear to God, like, these niggas is, y'all, bro, a lot of y'all niggas is weird. Like, I don't get, got my hair over here looking like, damn, messing up my damn hair. Got me over here breathing like a damn diabetic. Man, talk your shit, J. Cole.
Third times, but a fake get told it is wise. I can see hate in both of your eyes, but the third's blind. So you search lines, but you struggle, which explains the puzzled look on the dull faces the word finds. I hate when raps become, but like do not disturb signs. Cannot get if I see it's about the dough. They instigate the fuckery because it's profitable. But saying stop the violence tools with dudes in hospitals. I pulled the plug because I seen where that was about to go. They wanted blood, they wanted clicks to make their pockets grow. They see this fire in my pen and think I'm dodging smoke. I wouldn't have lost the battle, dog. I would have lost the bro. I would have gained a foe. And all for what? Just to attain some old props from strangers that don't got a clue what I've been aiming for since the age of 14. Jermaine is no king, if that means I gotta dig up dirt and pay the whole team of algorithm bot niggas just to sway the whole thing on social media, competing for your favorable memes to be considered best to live and rest, the weight of both things. I understand the thirst of being first that made them both swing, protecting legacies. So lines got crossed, perhaps regrettably. My friends went to war, I walked away with all they blood on me. Now some will discredit me, try wipe away my pedigree, but please find.
Okay, no weird shit. I wonder what would happen if I light my dread on fire. Ah, I ain't gonna do it. I was about to light. Boy, hey, don't test me. I'll do it.
Rapping this incredibly. My dog texted me. I share the words he said to me. If you refuse to shoot the gun, don't mean the gun ain't deadly.
I kind of want to try it, though. Why I smell like burnt dandruff? Are you experiencing IRS issues? Get the fuck off. Yo. It smells like burnt dandruff in here. Okay, don't do that at home. Don't do that. I just wanted to see what the fuck would happen. Oh my God, I'm an idiot. I guess it, I'm not, I am not irresponsible. I am very responsible. I just wanted to see what would happen.
In that metaphor, hypothetically, the gun is me. I text her back like, guess a gun ain't what I'm trying to be, my nigga. They strip me of my spot and now I'm finally free, my nigga. They say I'm picking sides, hey, don't you lie on me, my nigga. To start another war, hey, Drake, you'll always be my nigga. I ain't ashamed to say you did a lot for me, my nigga. Fuck all the narratives. Tapping back into your magic pen is what's imperative. Reminding these folks why we do it. It's not for beefing, it's for speaking our thoughts. Pushing ourselves, reaching the charts. Reaching your minds, deep in your hearts. Creeping to find emotions to touch. Something inside to open you up. Help you cope with the rough times and shit. I'm sending love cause we ain't prime and shit. My nigga, y'all niggas ain't stopping me.
Hey, no, this is tough. This is tough for sure. Tough for sure, I ain't gonna hold it. It's crazy, cause like, okay, that was stupid. Don't light your hair on fire. I just want to see what happened. Don't do that. I'm an idiot. All right, bro. Look, man, it smells so bad in here now. Why does it smell like that now? Bro, look, I ain't gonna hold you, bro. I think that whole beef was just for nothing. I'm gonna be honest. I wouldn't even, like, take it serious at this point. Like, because it's just nothing but allegations and stupid shit. Like, I feel like one day that might be cool again, but they kind of dragging it. Hey. But, hey, bro, let me know what y'all think down in the comment section, man. This is a live video. It's stinking here now. I gotta spray something because I just lit my hair on fire, bro. Hey, man, look, don't try that at home. I just want to see what happened. If you do to the channel, so much. If you do tell me you're like, it's up, man, roll to 1,000 subscribers. Share that video, like the video, we on that. It's your boy DrmDeuce, and I'm out, bro.